Hey everybody, I'm Destin Legends and welcome to the Steam version of Project Zomboid. It is, I believe, a new build of Project Zomboid, and I think this is a new area that can be accessed. I think we were in Maldra before, and we're going to try out West Point for now. So there should be some... we'll play as Danny Bennet, or Danny Bennet. I don't like a shirt though, but we can find a new shirt in game. There should be some graphical updates, and it kind of sounds like some audio updates as well. The music seems a lot more balanced to me. And we'll pick up a... if it'll let me. We'll pick up a profession. Could be a fire officer. That's fine. Double speed of breakthrough doors with an axe and faster axe swing. That's something we could definitely use. And again, we're not going to mess with any of these traits, not yet anyway. Pardon me. Alright, so let's start the game. Again, these are the end times. I am drinking coffee, so you may hear me sipping away at that as I have my microphone really close to my face, and unfortunately to drink coffee, I have to hold that close to my face as well. I was thinking about just getting like an IV with like caffeine set up and set that up right beside me and not having to worry about coffee at all, but you know, for now this is what we have to work with. And this is new automatically, the survival guide, but we're semi-professional so we don't need that. We don't need that. Let's see what we have. We got pants, shoes, and a sweater. I don't like the sweater. I'm starting off in a relatively big house. I'm gonna try and speak up a little bit. Just grab that. Leave the farming for now. Just a newspaper in case if I get bored. But yes, I will speak up just in case if the music isn't balanced yet. Still don't have any music control options, and we have a crowbar right away. We're gonna grab that. Don't want the flashlight. It's tempting, but it'll probably get me into trouble. So let's equip. We got a crowbar and a hammer right away. So we'll equip the crowbar as primary, and hammer as secondary. So that's really, really fortunate. Crowbar's animation still looks like a baseball bat. So that has not been updated yet. Now I'd like a backpack, and now of course I want an axe. A bath towel, bleach, sheets. We're gonna need some sheets, so we'll grab that. Take a drink. I was about to take a drink out of the toilet, but then I thought, hey, got a sink right here. Did that say build to? Build. Okay, so it's a really, really basic build guide now. So I never, zooming in and out. I'm not quite used to that. I'm not sure if that was in the last build. Should I use this house? No, I'm gonna take all this food because I don't know if I'm gonna use this house yet. Sorry for jumping from like thought to thought to thought, but hey. I'm very, very excited to be playing Zomboid. Take this chocolate. And I might actually just use this house, but I can probably hopefully find something better. Some chips, cereal, and a dead rat. It is food, so I'm gonna take it. Kitchen knife, spoon, tote bag, if we can use that. And put in container. Oh, okay. Now how do we unpack this? Do we drag and drop? Equip primary, equip secondary. I thought there was like an unpack button or something. Maybe it's different in this build, I'm not sure. We won't worry too much about that right now, though. What else do we have going on? I'm gonna assume there's nothing in the oven. Is this a single floor house? Got a bedroom in here. Kinda taking a while to get started, but hey, that is the nature of Zomboid. You have to take your time. And I'm pleasantly hot. So yeah, we're gonna grab this vest. And I'm gonna wear that instead of my sweater. Not sure what season it is. Looks like August. 23rd of August. And the sweater, we're just gonna rip into bandages. There, now we'll go and try and find... Well, we'll scout the neighborhood a little bit. So I'm not sure if I want to use this house. I could practice my eyes swinging a little bit. I think I shall. As there's only one zombie right here. I'm just gonna sneak around from behind. Oop, she heard me. Oop, okay, she's down. And die. Die! Ooh, and did you hear that sound effect? That was insane. I've seen one video of the new Zomboid build. Oh, there's another one. I missed. That sounded like a bite, but I don't know if he got me. Nope, I'm overall okay. So, okay, that was good enough practice for now. What do I want to do? I guess I should keep looting houses. I'll move into this house right here. Maybe take out these two, however. I'm pulling one. Which is good. One at a time is better. Seems like this guy... His name's Benny. That was a one-hit kill. Yeah, it's Danny Bennet, actually. He doesn't really seem to be able to handle very much exertion. That one coming through the trees. Oh, he's crawling! Oh, that's new to me. What, did I break his legs or something, maybe? Like, I killed that one. Now I've got to kill the one that's crawling, and I can hear some stuff in the trees, too. Okay, I'm panicking, and I'm slightly exerted. Oh god, that's so creepy. Okay, I got him good. Oh boy. Oh, and he got a hiking bag. Oh, that was so worth. So worth. I can taste it. Where's the bag gone, though? Equip on your back. Okay. So that's how that works, and we're gonna put all of our food in there. That was very, very worth it. So I don't recall the zombies in the last build, like carrying any items like that. Carrots, just put all the food in there. And, you know what? Okay, let's see. No, we're not gonna eat that dead rat. Drop that. Just because of the unhappiness that comes with doing so. We could use a drink, though. See, we're getting thirsty over here. I don't know how to equip that tote bag, but I guess we have a little duffel bag backpack now. This door was unlocked. That's kind of a bad sign. Actually, it is getting kind of late. Let's, I guess first we should have a drink. Take care of that. And we'll get something out of the fridge to eat. A milk package. Yeah, we should, eat that right away, because that'll spoil really fast. Like, the power's still on, I assume. Anyway, but, You know, we don't really want to like leave stuff to rot. That's my line of thinking anyway. A ton of chips. We can use all the chips we can get our hands on. Rolling pins and stuff. Don't really need that. Can openers. I'm gonna need a can opener. And we may as well grab the canned soup while we're at it. And popcorn. I wonder if like popcorn would help with unhappiness or something. Because popcorn's kind of a fun food. Empty notebook and a magazine. Don't really need that right now. Oh, it's just a closet. Closets are good places to find tools, though. In theory. We'll grab this farming book and read that up really fast. I think we have time. We'll probably stay in this house tonight. Read. There we go. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Yeah, so we'll clear the house first. And then we'll think about reading. Close these curtains. Don't need any neighbors dropping by. Sleeping tablets. That's very useful. I can see I'm over-encumbered here, but I'm not that over-encumbered, so I'm not really worried. Some of the music in this game is absolutely awesome. More sleeping tablets, so we're gonna need to grab those as well. And we'll stay in this room. 9mm rounds, a blouse, cigarettes, golf club, another hiking bag. So we're gonna grab that. And I assume I can have two. I guess I can't. Can only have one hiking bag at a time. So we're gonna just put that back. We'll grab another sheet. And I guess that's all we really need from here. Just put the rest of my food in my bag. Keep that all together and organized. Yeah, we'll toss a can opener in there too. It's kind of under the food category. Tote bag, I'm gonna drop that because I don't know how to use it right now. I don't feel like wasting time experimenting. What's that dot? Oh, it means it's equipped. Okay, so we're just gonna read our farming book. Speed up time until we go to bed. Might go to bed around 11, 10, 11 at night. I feel pretty secure in this house. It's starting to get a bit drowsy. So yeah, I'll probably go to bed around, right meow, sleep. Yes, I would like to sleep. And then we'll explore the neighborhood a little bit more. So far, I think that this version of Zomboid is really, really like improved. Like, I love the new sound effects so much, and it seems a little bit more mechanically sound. Some things I'm gonna have to like learn again. Ooh, and there was one room that I didn't clear. And the bathroom. Bath towel, bleach, razor, and a sheet. Just hoping for some medicines. Alright, so did I leave stuff in this fridge? I did. So we're gonna eat. The jerky will probably keep the longest. We're gonna eat the carrots. And toss the rest into our backpack. And I think we're ready to leave. Let's leave out the back door. That's a few neighbors, a few too many that I'd like to deal with right now. Sure, it'd probably be really, really entertaining if I went out there swinging and, you know, like trying to like kill them off, but also very, very dangerous. And we want Danny Bennet to have a good chance at surviving. Oop, here comes another through the trees. That's why I'm always talking about don't walk through trees. That one crawling zombie really threw me off, I must say. Swing and miss. And I can hear another one somewhere. We'll check these bodies. A tote bag. Newspaper. Don't really need that, not right now. We'll grab a pencil. I'll check this house out as well. Oh, it's locked. And it sounds like there's neighbors inside. Crowbars are awesome, I've gotta say. Actually, I probably shouldn't stand that close to him when I'm attacking him. I should kill off these guys too. They're too close for comfort. Oh, that guy turned around. That is awfully convenient. Did he die? I think he did. Nope, he's not dead. There, now he's dead. A baseball bat. We will grab that. It's a backup weapon. He's got some painkillers on him too, so that was a worthwhile kill as well. Only that baseball bat, we're gonna top. Where'd it go? I just saw it. Oh, I switched to inventory. I'm gonna toss that baseball bat into our backpack as well, because it weighs a little bit. I swear I saw a neighbor down in those trees. I don't know if that one died. Yeah, it did. Okay, so let's try and get in this house. Open. Do I climb through? I can see him there. He'll probably come at me. Okay, I'm gonna go in. There we go. Die. And we'll shut this. I guess I can't from this side. So we'll go outside and shut it. And actually, yeah, that looks like they might have fixed that glitch. As last time I climbed through a window and I like got stuck in a counter or some kind of furniture or something. Radish. We'll eat while we're here. Take the carrot to go. Check this living room out. I don't see anything, so going to go on with the looting. The looting must go on. Sugar. Don't think I need that right now. I don't know anything about farming yet. I will probably try that out though. Ooh, more chocolate. That's very useful. I should probably grab a kitchen knife as well. Actually, I should probably... Why didn't I finish this book? Okay, well... Yeah, we can toss that in the backpack as well. Maybe read this newspaper really quickly. Just to get it out of my inventory. And yeah, let's keep on.